Hi, this is Axwell, and you are watching What's Up TV. I was actually sick yesterday, or the day before yesterday, so I couldn't go. But then I found out that even if I had gone, I saw that the plane was delayed, so I would have missed my connection in Budapest. So I would have not been able to go even if I wasn't sick. But today I was feeling better, so I could come here, thank God. I don't like to cancel. And it was really bad because I really wanted to go to Kyiv because I haven't been there in a long time. So I was really looking forward to it and really sorry that I couldn't come. But you know, when you're sick and you have to listen to your body. And it sounds good. People looks good, and I'm happy to see that a lot of people comes out, even because even though it's like freezing and snowing and winter, so. So the only hard thing is that you can't be everywhere, you know? You wanna be in the studio, you wanna make new tracks for the people that like your music, and at the same time you wanna be in every country all the time. So it's kinda hard to find time for everything, but it's not hard. It's only hard when you're sick. I've done music for like at least 10 years, and I guess I've managed to find, you know, I'm starting to know that what is good and what is not, you know. I'm not just doing a track and then sending it out, and so I like to take my time, and sometimes a track can take 4 years. It's been a long time. Well, right now I really want to finish my album, which is sort of something I've wanted to do a long time, and I haven't had the time to finish more than one track at a time, you know. It's always been one track for the summer, a couple of remixes, and then the touring, and then the next year. Now I'm not touring so much, so I can try and finish it. I want to have an album finished, like, oh, this is my album, more songs than one, check it out.